बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज़ लेक्चर इज़ कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ प्रीवियस लेक्चर दैट वाज अबाउट आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ पाकिस्तान एंड कायदे आज़म। वी विल मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर, सो टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ पाकिस्तान एंड इलामा इकबाल। लेसन एम, the aim of this lesson is to able the students to know about the ideology of Pakistan. Allama Iqbal and ideology of Pakistan. Ideology of Pakistan is the name of molding individual and collective lives according to Islam and also saving from conflicting ideologies. Allama Iqbal was a person who for the first time gave the concept of separate state for the Muslim, keeping in view the two nation theory. He clearly explained the ideology of Pakistan in his sayings and poetry. The ideology of Pakistan was the consciousness of the Muslims in the historical perspective of the subcontinent that were a separate nation on the basis of the Islamic ideology. No doubt, Islamic ideology is the base of ideology of Pakistan, so the basic fundamental of Islam and also the basis of the ideology of Pakistan. Ideology of Pakistan in the views of different scholars. Although many scholars have explained ideology of Pakistan, but comments of some of the scholars are given. Sayyid Ali Abbas, ideology of Pakistan and ideology of Islam have same meaning. Actually, ideology of Pakistan is the practical shape of teaching of Islam. Second is Dr. Aslam Sayyid, ideology of Pakistan is the name of molding of individual and collective lives according to Islam and also of saving from conflicting ideologies. Third is Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Qaid-e-Azam was the leader of the Muslim nation in subcontinent. He struggled for the separate state on the basis of Islamic ideology. Western democratic concept. Iqbal was strongly against the Western concept of democracy. Despite flourishing all over the world, this system can't provide solution of the problem of Islamic world. Iqbal was of the view that all social and political problems can be solved with the help of Islamic system. Islam and politics. Allama Iqbal was in the favor of basic Islam concept that politics is a part of religion and religion, especially Islam, provides complete guidance about it. Once he said, Islam doesn't consider matter and soul separate from each other. Allah, universe, worship and state all are the basic elements of single unit. Islam is a lively power. Islam is a lively power which frees human mind from thoughts of country and race. Last point is Islam is a way to success. Allama Iqbal said in relation to Islam, the lesson which I learned from history is that Islam always helped the Muslims. No ideology of life. On the publication of his poem, Fazre Raha, people started to call Allama Iqbal as communist. He rejected this claim. Firstly, in his essay, Foundation of Pakistan, Allama Iqbal not only put forward the proposal of Pakistan creation by uniting the Muslim majority provinces of northwestern India. Next point is unity of Muslim world. Allama Iqbal was a great supporter of Muslim unity. He gave the message to the nation of unity, equality and tolerance. He also declared that there is no any concept of discrimination on the base of color, caste and creed in Islam. The message of unity of the Muslim world can be seen in his poetry. Dear students, if you have any problem and confusion, you can discuss with me. Thank you. Have a nice day.